Mama! Go on inside!
I have the mirror on the line here, so this.
Grab, take a seat, Artyom. You must be tired.
It's Uncle Artyom.
Welcome back to the base, Artyom.
Uncle Artyom?
All right, Miller, over and out. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great news! Artyom got the maps!
Well done, Artyom.
Idiot, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. The mirror recon'd the place, and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
What do you think of our situation, Artyom? Not so good, huh?
How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up, and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. That's some noise! What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Done! A cave-in! We're in luck, though. There's still some space left. How many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. All of them. Well, let's continue.
are done for too. Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in! My filter's almost done for! Look! Light! Here! Well, the air seems alright. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So...
Turn your torch off, Artyom. It's a dead giveaway.
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move the air and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
Tell anyone I saw you. Not tell. I say truth. I not tell anyone. I spit on the dogs and rub it in.
Thank you.
Megállítás! Menj kell el barék belé, mint!
I checked the car already. It's in order. We've got enough gas in the tank to take us to the Aurora, too. Looks like Nazi comes back in Moscow, doesn't it? The bastards. Come on! They might have sent for backup!
Finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the war. Tired? All right, brother. Have some rest.
Ready! dead now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Didio, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with him.
I tried that already. No dice.
Listen up, everyone! The Baron...
Fuck off, dumbass! All right. Everyone is second reserve. Assemble at the ridge.
In any case, the plan is this. Gyul and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind. I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill me.
They're not. They just obey the Lanai by Lair. Obey the Baron. They're afraid, that's all.
Gyul is right about the locals.
and all have been under brainwashing for ages. So we probably should take pity on them.
So, a grate?
Well, let's do this. All right, I'll raise it and you get through. Come on! This shit is... Great. See you up there.
Let's go, Damir.
Nobody goes, nobody pulls. We stand here all day. You suck. Better go hunt, find some food, make sweat, more use that way. What is it? It's in there.
tank is full. Just what we need.
There is also bad news. The gate is locked and we can't take it out. Colonel, sir, Tamir here. We have secured the tank, but encountered a problem with the gate.
Copy that. We're going with plan B, then. Act accordingly.
See, the cave connects the gate and the top of the tower. How do we get there, though? Oh, it looks like a veritable fortress.
Gentlemen, surely you're not seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away is such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard talk. A complete about face. And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point the gun down and come up. Otherwise, we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands.
Agree now. Just do it.
Kuel? What
Open
did you
the
call?
Gate and let our guests in!
I am up on the tower already. I have a plan.
Come on! We won't even touch you! Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but... there is no other way. If we don't get out of this desert, we're as good as dead.
What the fuck are you saying?
Good luck, Artyom. If the deal goes out, I'll do what I can.
Get over here! Go around them stinkers and just get to the next floor. The boss hates stench. Don't you fucking catch it?
Baron's quarters are from last year. A penthouse, that's the word.
Fix that shit, any old sick meal, you get on that bitch.
Thank you for your cooperation. Very glad you listened.
What the fuck are you facing?
Well, you just fucking pull it. Put it back
in the store. I'm your slave. It was not on purpose.
Look, you go up that ladder.
Past the headquarters, then past the harem, and you'll end up right at the boss's door.
Come on! What's taking so long?
Oh, drink master's water. Gonna give you a lesson.
Forgive me, Ulimirsa.
You're a dog!
Shut the fuck up!
Less than a dog!
What is
Come on, up the ladder with you.
It's one of you arrived. Come to meet the boss here.
What's the holdup?
Hey,
hey, pretty boy. Did you come from afar?
What's the matter with you?
Find me after it's up to the door. I walk with the boy.
You're the one to see the boss? Come on in. Don't waste boss time here!
Did you expect a different reception? Alter your weapons. Here we can talk without the masks. I trust everyone present implicitly. You find it weird. I'm not really bothered by your little mischief.
Well, you see,
this world is a harsh and chaotic one. I'm just doing my best to introduce a little order into it, without which there is no hope for something better in the future. And with no hope, you can't live. But let us cut to the chase. You definitely did not come here to enjoy the scenery. Ergo, you have a goal. And that goal is probably far from here. I respect people with a purpose in life. So, I am ready to provide you with fuel for your journey. and not asking for much in return. Surrender Gyul to me. Bring her to me, and we all win. I have Gyul, you will have your fuel. Everyone gets to live long and prosper. Now.
Gyul herself has come for you! You'll answer for everything! He locked it! From the other side! That coward!
Do you think I'm a fool? You didn't want a deal. Now you will all die! Starting with you, Gyul! Kill them!
Artyom, get ready! We must kill these dogs!
That bitch is there!
You're weak, and you value the weak. But the world lives by different rules. The strong ones always win. Our strength is unity. Our faith that keeps us flock together. It is through this faith that we protect them. Select them from disappearing in this desert. But you, Gyul, you are leading our flock astray. They see you as something of an icon. There is this aura of rebellion about you. The attraction of forbidden. It is an aura of problems nobody needs. Luckily, your death will dispel it.
Why doesn't he speak anymore? Artyom, I'll go in before that dog runs away. I'll catch him and open the door for you. Hold on. Where are you going, you windbag?
There you are! Bite the bullet!
Gyul was talking about.
What the hell is going on there? Get out of there! I'll send people to cover your retreat!
The door's giving! Let's give it a shove, Artyom!
So, you wanted to create a new world? With this? Not happening! Your misguided attempt!
I got her! Take the Baron!
It's the strongest who survives!
Artyom, your head's in the way.
Keep equipment. Hooking the tech up.
You gave my people hope. I'll never forget it. But this war has only started for me, and I must see it to the end. The winning end.
Artyom, your dream led us here, but it won't help my people. This war is mine now, too. Go, Artyom. Follow your dream.
You're back, my love. I was so worried.